when I announced Yoimiya that I was her voice actor, I think my Twitter following went up like 10,000 people overnight, and it was crazy. My biggest role up until that point was when I got to announce my involvement in Fire Emblem Heroes, and I think that got me like 200 followers, and I was like, that's huge, like that's enormous. Like I remember thinking like my phone was overheating, and I was not mentally prepared for the difference that Genshin was going to be.